I met yesterday and today with President Ivanov, Foreign Minister Popovski, and the leaders of the major parties in the country. The purpose of my visit is to express that my government cares for Macedonia and for the future of this country. We are concerned about the current state of affairs and about the prolonged crisis in your country. And I'm here also to reaffirm Germany's commitment to support your country on its way towards European and Atlantic integration.